representing Watershed High School, this is Gwendolyn Austin.
In the Desert by Stephen Crane. In the desert, I saw a creature, naked, bestial, who, squatting upon the ground, held his heart in his hands and ate of it. I said, "Is it good, friend?" "It is bitter, bitter," he answered. "But I like it because it is bitter and because it is my heart."